The National Institute of Arthritis and Musculoskeletal and Skin Diseases, also known as NIAMS or NIAMS, supports biomedical research, trains scientists and clinicians, and communicates research progress. It is part of the National Institutes of Health, or NIH. Almost every household in America is affected by a disease of the bones, joints, muscles, or skin. These common and rare conditions affect people of all ages, racial and ethnic populations, and socioeconomic levels. Many of these conditions affect women and minorities disproportionately. These major chronic health problems cause pain, disability, and in some cases, premature death. The NIAMS works to understand and treat conditions such as autoinflammatory diseases, muscle and bone disorders, and skin diseases. Every year, the NIAMS invests more than $600 million into biomedical research. These investments help improve disease prevention, diagnosis, and treatment, train the next generation of researchers, and enhance the skills of established investigators. More than 80% of NIAMS funding is awarded through its extramural program. This program supports more than 1,000 research projects through highly competitive grants to universities, hospitals, medical schools, and other research institutions around the country. Extramural investigators are advancing the fields of rheumatology, muscle biology, orthopedics, bone and mineral metabolism, and dermatology. They have improved our understanding of and ability to treat a wide range of diseases, including rheumatoid arthritis, Duchenne muscular dystrophy, and a rare inherited form of rickets. The NIAMS extramural program also supports large initiatives focused on finding better treatments for osteoarthritis, chronic lower back pain, and other inflammatory conditions. The NIAMS also supports research conducted by its intramural research program, located on the NIH campus in Bethesda, Maryland. Here, world-class investigators conduct both basic research and clinical research, and look to develop innovative therapies for a number of serious disorders. Here are a few examples from the NIAMS intramural program. Several intramural teams, including one led by Dr. Mariana Kaplan, study rheumatic diseases, including systemic lupus erythematosus, or lupus, and rheumatoid arthritis. Dr. Natasha Hill and Dr. Isaac Brownell study skin homeostasis and skin cancer. Dr. Marcus Hafner's research focuses on how malfunctions in specific molecules, including those that bind to RNA, can cause disease. Dr. Peter Grayson's research looks at systemic vasculitis, a family of rare diseases defined by inflammation in blood vessels. Dr. Heidi Kong directs a translational research program studying the human microbiome and inflammatory skin diseases. The NIAMS participates in partnerships, such as the Accelerating Medicines Partnership, to quicken the pace of impactful research. The Institute also collaborates with key stakeholder organizations to raise awareness of NIAMS research activities. Ongoing research performed and supported by the NIAMS is leading to better ways to prevent, diagnose, and treat diseases of the bones, joints, muscles, and skin. To learn more, please visit us online at niams.nih.gov. Follow us on Twitter and Facebook, or email us.